In 2018, the EPO opened its new building in The Hague.
What immediately struck me was the spacious, bright, airy feeling of the building.
The closeness and the openness of the buildings and the visibility in the glass doors incites you to work more together from the start on.
The new building symbolizes innovation and progress in Europe.
It's so cutting edge.
It's a symbol of its commitment to its staff and to the Netherlands. The glass and steel structure was inaugurated in the presence of His Majesty King Willem Alexander of the Netherlands. The new premises were designed by two renowned architects, Jean Nouvel and Diederik Dam. They both joined, of course, together with more than 350 national and international guests in order to celebrate the realization of this ambitious project.
In September and October last year, around 2,000 colleagues moved to the new building.
So the first day as well was sort of getting in touch with the new colleagues, where we shared room now.
I got settled in very quickly, and that was also thanks to the functional layout of the rooms.
The colleagues were excited and curious about what was coming. We have better synergies and we see each other every day, so it's easier to reach out also whenever things need to be clarified.
When you're working in a transparent environment, you feel much more part of a team.
Whenever you need information, you have your colleague right next to you.
We have a feeling of openness, which is also provided by the collaborative spaces.
We try to make this building as green as possible. Sustainability has always been an important thing for the entire project. On the roof, we have a vast array of solar panels. The building itself is using double facade. With its orientation, we can make use of natural light as much as possible. This is combined with LED lighting in the offices. There's also underground water storage, which is used to reduce the carbon footprint.
This encourages an open exchange of ideas.
It's just a sense of pride. It's just a good feeling to be here and to have such a beautiful building.
This is the new home for EPO staff for the decades to come.